So, you're saying we need a new commercial?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
What's wrong with the old one? Call us at Stevens-Guiterrez, Stevens-Guiterrez, because it would be a shame if you were to have some sort of accident.
People thought you were threatening them, Dad.
We need an image makeover, okay? Because right now, people see us as low-life ambulance chasers.
Well, you tell those people, I don't chase ambulances anymore. I sit in the hospital and wait for them to come to me.
I'm not going to tell anybody that.
What are we doing in here?
We're working on a new commercial. You want in?
Just don't threaten anybody this time. And if you need me, I'm going to be doing some actual casework so we don't go bankrupt.
I'm thinking we show people that we are legal crusaders fighting for the little guy. Which is why I was thinking something a little like...
I'm there with the creative input, Dick. First of all, I'm directing any new commercial we make.
Says who?
Says my fine arts education.
You failed out of a fine arts school that didn't even have grades!
We were graded with colors, okay, and you know that! This commercial should be artistic and edgy, and it should spur social reform, you know, create an impact. In I Am Sam, Sean Penn is denied custody of his child because he's retarded. Does that seem fair to you, or does that seem retarded? If you said retarded, then you're a bigot. At Stevens-Guiterrez, Stevens and Stevens-Guiterrez, we'll fight for everyone's right to raise a child, no matter how retarded.
But let's remember what this is all about. Mexicans. They're our bread and butter. And what do Mexicans love? Trick question. Cowboys. Mexicans love cowboys.
How is that a trick question? Because there was no trick. It was just a question that had an answer with a visual aid.
And Mexicans don't respond to cowboys.
Of course they do.
I think I know a little bit more about Mexicans than you do.
I don't care
what Mexicans think. I'm still wearing the hat.
The Metzger files.
It's on my desk. What do you think about the hat? See, he loves it.
Okay, it's clear that we all have different visions of how this commercial should go, right? So let's negotiate so we can figure something out so that everyone's happy. Okay, Dad, you can wear the cowboy hat, and Samantha, you can do a film student color thing, whatever you want to do.
And what do you want?
Well, I don't think it would be bad if there was a shot of me hunched over a desk, eating late night Chinese food with my sleeves rolled up, you know. Making a stand, like Tom Cruise in that movie.
Tropic Thunder.
I'm not sure what it was called.
Risky Samurai?
Business. Risky Business.
Risky Business.
No. But that it was around that time.
Cocktail.
That was it. Like Tom Cruise in Cocktail.
I got no problem with that.
Fine.
Good. Whatever. We're getting somewhere.
In a world ravaged by crime and personal injuries, there are those of us who still believe.
But like this artistic rose, for many of our weakest citizens, the law is wilting and dying.
We're talking to you, Latinos. You can rest assured we speak your language.
And we are not going to let the law pass you by.
But don't just take it from us. Let's hear from one of our clients.
I got $4 million. I showed that old age home who the boss was. The boss was me.
So take our card and tip the scale of justice in your favor. At Stevens-Guiterrez, Stevens and Stevens-Guiterrez, we're legal crusaders looking out for the little guy.
Unless the little guy's a midget who owns his own corporation, then we're looking out for the big guy who's getting screwed over by the midget.